If this comes out of your watermelon, don't cut it. But if you do, what will happen next? But before, if you like to eat watermelon, like and subscribe. So when a watermelon is left in a hot place for too long, it can start to ferment. This means that the watermelon is undergoing decomposition, which causes it to produce foam with a very bad smell. But what if you eat it? Never eat a watermelon like this because it contains a lot of bacteria that could make you extremely sick.